FTSE moves. Global markets fall as Trump bump loses steam ahead of Easter break. Traders lose faith US President Donald Trump will get his economic policies through Congress.